From Tokyo One Way, yokoso, welcome to my channel. I'm Claudia. This is the third part, the third video on this Japanese bonsai garden and nursery, which is very beautiful. And in this part, you will watch some different bonsai plants, but also lots and lots of satsuki. Now, when we went there, it was so hot that we couldn't manage to film all the bonsai inside this garden. So we are going to go there again, hoping that it's not raining too heavily. And of course, we are going to film a little bit better all these shohin bonsai that my husband didn't film. I would like to ask you for some information. Do you like how this video was filmed? Is it too quick? Should my husband have taken more care in filming the roots and the trunk of some bonsai? Is there anything else that you can point out which is not good in this video? This would greatly help us to improve the quality of our videos. Thanking you in advance, I hope you enjoy the content of the video, and wishing you a very great day. I hope to see you again on my channel. Bye!